There were two geese called Mr. and Mrs. Lumpster. They lived on a deserted piece of marshland near the east coast of England, where their ancestors had lived many years before. Each spring, the Plumpsters came back to the marshes to mend their nest.
Tail.